simple story, you guys might already know it. Mm-hmm. I want to tell the story of the alabrije. Oh. Mm-hmm. So the story of the alabrije, so there's this artist. He lived like 1,000 years ago. And he used to do beautiful stuff. He got sick one day, and he had a dream. And he's very interesting creature. Like, for example, like a horse with a fin. Uh-huh. Or a fish with wings. And they were all walking towards him saying, alabrije, alabrije, alabrije.
Alabrije.
Alabrije!
Alabrije!
We remember you.
We walk in your light.
We remember you.
We walk in your light.
Storytelling!
Thank you so much. Woohoo!
So I have somebody who just left. My grandmother died on Friday the 13th, just the last one we had. Her funeral was on Monday, and she's Scottish. She died in Scotland, and I got to see her before she died, just a week before she died. I went to be with her, and I got to really have a beautiful closure with her. But she was an environmentalist. She was always caring for the earth. She made beautiful gardens wherever she went. She liked to get something from her garden every single day. She really cared. And I think she's part of the reason that I do the work that I do, working with children, is because I was the oldest grandchild, and she believed in lots of healthy neglect. So but she was a wonderful woman, very wise, steady, and just deeply caring about everything in her life. Her name was Joan Duff.
Joan Duff.
Remember you.
We walk in your light. Buddy. Good dog. We walk in your light. We wag in your light. Thank you. We wag in your light. Because it's a dog.
The closest relationship, and the kids didn't really get to spend that much.